Alright, good. We got a Sunday up there, guys. We'll start working our way down from there. Ten waypoint updated in actual. We need to start there and just push our way down from there. Do it.
I'm an engineer. All of
enemy transport in the area.
Remember, guys, if you can't get up there, can't get in the base, just get up on the hill by the off the battle waypoints, start pounding them with the heaviest thing you got, mana turrets, pounders, fractures, bar rockets. I'm just hammering on their spawn, getting kills.
Looking good, guys. Keeping a point.
Looks like the rest of these Zerg here is fending off any armor coming from the next base, so that's good. And I'm gonna see if I can't get a Sunday set up at the next base. Or get myself killed.
Bomb site!
Doing waypoint updated, guys. Good job. If you can get on A point, good. If not, we'll just hold on this generator and get this shield down. I don't think I got all this armor. I think I got way too much behind that shield. We'll get closer to the as soon as the generators are down, guys. Take point. Alright, we'll start working our way towards 8 point now, guys.
Not fighting like PR.
I'm sorry.
Look at all that armor. I love seeing all that armor rush in. Everyone else getting terrible ping spikes?
Yeah, I am.
Up here, man. We got so many people here.
This ping was so bad, I couldn't even exit my vehicle.
You got my harasser killed.
Freaking frame rate's awesome. I don't understand it.
I'm getting 50-ish.
But I'm still getting ping. I'm getting ping spikes.
The ping's what the time is between you and the server, not what game's playing at necessarily.
Yeah, because you get a lot of it from the hard drive. That's why I'm with dual solid states.
Oh yeah. I got two of the Samsung 840 EVOs Raid 1 strike.
I went with the Pyro Fires. I'm gonna restart, I'll be right back.
Actually, the video card I have just dropped a huge, pretty huge drop this week, so I might just buy another one and do dual cards. Once again, guys, if you're just getting on, we do got a Alpha Toon going for the alert on Esomir. If you'd like one, an invite, hit one in Alpha Chat. I'm gonna try to mark the columns that have jump pads on them, guys, so you guys know.
I blew up smoke on one of the jump pads.
The facility is ours.
Alpha Bravo columns have jump pads, and I think I think maybe the offensive and platoon waypoint do. If the other ones are wrong, let me know. But I'm pretty sure Alpha Bravo are correct as far as jump heads. Such a weird fucking violet.
I'm gonna put a Sunday next to the base one.
Yeah, guys, so if you don't know, basically you want to just get Sundays next to the columns here and then use the columns to get the jump pads up to the base.
Now our left, we probably should pull off this and hit the mid VS where it's gonna hurt the most.
like, what do you think, you're Larson's?
Jack Blunt.
Well, got a ways to go before any tech plan.
Well, we don't have to lay into it, we just gotta approach it.
Stabilized. Max. Push. Turret is down.
Shield generator critical.
Alright, I don't think this biolab's gonna happen. We're gonna have to put too many resources into it. I'm gonna be back to the, let's head back to the warp gate. We're gonna push on the VS. We'll just have to defend if the, NC get the thing in their cuff.
Where are we headed?